Could you imagine spending your life savings on buying a home only to realize several months later that you're going to owe hundreds or thousands of dollars on a tax bill? This is called a supplemental tax bill. What it is that when you first buy a property, you're paying taxes at the old tax rate, the same rate in which the previous owners were paying. But you bought the property at a different price. So what happens is that property gets reassessed and the taxes change. So you're paying the old rate, although there's a new rate you should have been paying, right? And so the difference between the old and the new still needs to be collected. I mean, we're talking and dealing with the government here. And you know the government's not going to walk away without collecting the money that you owe them. The reason why I bring this up is because it's incredibly important to properly plan your real estate purchase. It's something that you don't wake up one night and decide you want to buy a home. There's proper planning that goes along with the entire process if you want to be successful and prepared for the entire process. Feel free to reach out to us. We'd love to guide you through that process.